Okay, part three, damage control. Now, I don't really like the fact that this is not well-rounded, so I was thinking adding some color would be nice. And with two threads, just kind of go on that side again and make at least the outside two braids look nice and curved. And of course, do the same on the other side. Now, we also need to straighten this out, which will give me a bulge here. And I thought that this looked good to just kind of put on there. Don't know if you can see that right. But yeah, I haven't, I ran out of thread, so I couldn't do the tutorial on that. And I didn't know if that would work, what I was doing. So, but yeah, that works. And I hope I can do another part on the for the other side that looks pretty similar. So that's what we're going to do in this tutorial. And I'm going to start off with an arm span of thread, Fireline 0.06. And I'm going into the middle, into the two braids. And then I'm going to work on the back. I'm not going to straighten anything out like that yet, because I'm not going through the sides to tie that on there. I'm just going to go through these braids on the back. All of them. Back up. Trying to stay in the middle. Because with these last two braids that I'm adding on there, I can basically make or break the piece. It's gonna have to look smooth now. So I'm just going to take the steps and go around. And the first part is on the back. And the second part will be done on the front, because I want to see how that looks on the front. It's more important that my front looks good than that my back looks good. And about here, I'm going to turn the front. And there, and now I'm going to just hold that and carefully go in between the Swarovskis. I'm not going to pull that knot too tight, I'm just going to leave that really loose. It's very hard to go through five braids and find exactly the middle, but you gotta try. And now we do the other side. I think that looks pretty nice. I think that fixed it up pretty well. So I'll do the other side, and then these sides, and then we're going to do the next part of the damage control to make this to go in here. Okay. Okay, that looks pretty nice. I'm very pleased with that. Now I just need to straighten it out. And I think, because these are almost getting together, I can do that on the back. So I'm going to try and do that from the back. It's going to be hard going through all these threads. But where there's a will, there's a way, I always say. I hope it won't screw up the adjustments I just made. So let's see, we need this. I'm going to pick up a needle. I'm going to just go through that. Yeah, that should fix it. So if I do it this way, that should straighten everything out. Let's see. Yep, that straightened everything out. Looks good. So I'm just going to tie that up. Maybe one more back. It's getting really pretty. Okay, so I'm gonna go through my braid on the back. I'm just gonna turn my thread around there a couple of times. Pull that through and do that one more time. Yeah, that looks really nice. So the next part is attaching this so that we won't see those braids that are coming up like that.